In today's video, I'm going to guide you on how to create a brand new YouTube channel, how to optimize it and get it verified through the phone. Hello everyone, welcome back. If you're new here, you're also welcome. I do share tips and tutorials like this on this channel for content creators. So if you love this type of content, consider subscribing to this channel and turn on the notification so that you'll be notified each time useful videos like this are uploaded on this channel. In case you don't know, YouTube is the second largest search engine in the world. That means the videos you upload on this platform can easily be seen by anyone from any part of the world. So if you are ready to give your content or your enterprise a boost, you should be uploading it on YouTube by now. And if you don't have a YouTube channel or you have one already and want to create one, I will guide you through this video. Before you can create a YouTube channel, you must have an email address. It can be a Gmail or other email address. Secondly, you must have a Google account. If you have a Gmail address, that means you already have one, so you don't need to create another. Thirdly, you must have a valid phone number to get your channel verified through the phone. I will explain the benefits of getting your channel verified later in this video. To start, go to youtube.com. At the top right corner, click on Sign In. Click Create Account, and you have the option of creating a Google account for yourself, your child, or to manage your business. If you are not creating the account for your child, I would suggest you choose to manage my business. Creating an account for your business does not necessarily mean you have to own a business to use this option, but choosing it will give you more options. Like, you can use a different name for your YouTube channel other than your first name and last name. If you need the help of someone to manage your channel, like to upload your videos or help you moderate your comment section, you can give them access to your YouTube channel without sharing your email and password with them. This will be useful as you grow on YouTube. You can engage others to manage your channel without giving them your Google account password. Thirdly, you can hide your name or email address from viewers to see. There's no public link between your Google account and your new YouTube channel. And finally, you can manage multiple YouTube channels from one Google account. This will help if you plan to have more than one YouTube channel. But if you choose For Myself option, your first name and last name will be your YouTube channel's name and you can't change it. Choose the Manage My Business option. Then enter your first name and last name here. If I had chosen Myself option earlier, my name will automatically be my channel's name, but I want to give my channel some other names aside my first name and last name. If you already have an email address, enter the email address here and enter a password and confirm it. Then click Next to continue. But if you don't have one, you can create a new Gmail address. I will create a new Gmail address for the new channel. I will click Create a new Gmail address. Here, if you enter a name already taken by someone else, you will see this error. You can try another name that is not taken or choose from the suggestions here. I will enter another name and hope it's available. So this name is available. I will go with it. Then enter a password and confirm it. The password must contain letters, numbers, and symbols. Then click Next. Enter your phone number and the recovery email. These are optional. It's not compulsory for you to enter them. Then enter your birth date and gender. Then click Next. Accept the privacy and terms by scrolling down and clicking the I agree button. Now your Google account is ready, but you are not planning for a business profile yet. So click Not Now, and this will take you to the YouTube homepage. At the top right corner, click on the profile icon with your name and email address, and click Create a Channel. Here, enter your new channel's name and upload your channel's profile picture if you have it ready. Then click Create Channel. Now your YouTube channel is ready and you have a platform to share your videos with the world. If you want some YouTube content ideas for your new channel, watch this video where I share top content ideas you can explore to start a channel on YouTube. Then if you want to do any of this on your channel, you have to verify your new YouTube channel through a phone. To do this, click on Customize Channel, go to Settings, click on Channel and Future Eligibility. On the Intermediate Future row, click the arrow beside Eligible. This action will expand the row, then click Verify Phone Number. Select your country, then choose any of these options. I will choose Text Me. Then enter your phone number and click Get Code. You will receive a verification code on your phone. Enter it here and submit it. When you see this congratulatory message, that means your channel is verified. So with this action, you can live stream, upload videos longer than 15 minutes, and you can be able to change your video's thumbnail. Also, there are other tasks you have to complete to have access to the advanced features and to be eligible to apply for monetization. I will make a separate video on this soon. So if you haven't subscribed, please do subscribe and turn the notification on so you can get notified when I upload it. Other things you need to do are to change your profile picture, change your channel's banner, and write a description about your channel in the channel's description. This is the first thing visitors will see when they visit your channel's page on their phone. And here is your channel's link. You can share this link to get people to find your new YouTube channel. Now that you have a YouTube channel, you can broadcast to the world at no cost. And you can start earning money directly from this platform when you reach the YouTube Partner Program. So you can check the link to other useful videos that can help you grow on YouTube in the description. If this video was helpful, let me know by giving it a like. And if you are planning to create a new YouTube channel, share in the comments what your content will be like. And if you have a YouTube channel already, what niche are you in? As always, I'm your tech informant. Thanks for watching. See you soon.